And starting today, people 50 years or older can get the COVID-19 vaccine in Florida. And a big change announced today. The federal vaccination sites will continue offering first doses through April 7th. Those centers that we're talking about, they're at Gateway, Oceanway, and Carver Center at the beach. They were initially only going to offer second doses starting this Wednesday, but there's enough supply to keep those first doses going. News for Jax reporter Jim Pickett is live at Gateway Town Center. Jim, I know that you've been monitoring turnout at a couple of these sites today.
You know, that's right. I'll tell you, this was a pretty big day for the Gateway Center because of the vice president's visit here. People were here for that. But I think you'd be surprised to know that a lot of people were coming out here for the vaccine. In fact, let me show you what's happening here right now. Take a look. If you're eligible, 50 and older, you should come out here now because there is no line. People are getting through this without any problem. It's been that way all day except for when the vice president was here. And of course, people were excited about that. But I'll tell you, with changes now coming that they're going to keep offering first doses here up until April 7th, a lot of people say they just need to lower this age right now.
Here's what the Gateway site looked like just before it opened. A line had formed for those wanting to get the vaccine now that they're eligible. Mercedes Parker had tried once before to get the vaccine here and also at the Edward Waters College site. Well, today it wasn't a problem. She believes, like many others, that the age restriction should be dropped altogether.
I do. I mean, rather than let the shots go to waste, I figure they should let, you know, everyone have a chance to get vaccinated.
To show you just how simple the process is, my photographer, Kevin Talley, was also eligible for the vaccine today and breezed right through the process in less than 20 minutes.
I'm surprised how efficient it is. Like, there's not any wasted time. You go in, they get your information, you sit down and give you a shot. And as most people say, you're under 20 minutes because you got to wait 15 afterwards for a reaction. So it's efficient.
It appears that's the same at the other vaccination sites.
So it's just before 11 o'clock, but I want to show you what's happening here at the Regency vaccination site. Normally there's been lines when that age drops, but look at this. There is no line and people are able to get that vaccine.
A big change for you to know, the state announced that it will continue offering first doses at the federal sites. Initially, it was supposed to end first doses starting on Wednesday and only offer second shots. But after evaluating the supply, it was determined the federal sites will be able to offer 500 doses of Pfizer per day from this Wednesday through April 7th.
So maybe we'll see some longer lines now that many people are just getting off of work. But I'll tell you, it's been like this. They're open until 7 p.m. tonight, open tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. We're live at the Gateway Town Center on the north side. Jim Pickett, Channel 4, the local station.